We need more prisons, more courts, more prosecutors. And for the drug kingpins, the death penalty.
34 years ago, Rockefeller drug laws were introduced to New York State. And due to that, America started a war on drugs. And due to that, one out of every 20 black people are currently incarcerated. 94% of the people locked up due to Rockefeller drug laws are black or even Latino. And 2.2 million people are currently incarcerated in America, which is the most in the world. Now get that stat. You did? Well, who imposed on this Rockefeller law?
Reagan.
Heard it's the government that got us selling raw.
Republicans.
We sell a government and oversell block four.
Yes.
We get those from the hood, said it's hell's top floor.
Now we get a piece.
Money is getting caught up on how we was brought up. Trying to hustle what they snowed
up.
Oh, shucks, mama say don't say bad words. But that's world, try choppers on the crack bars.
Watch
it. Catch the yay smell. Yeah. And then the paper trail.
What else?
I got players up in jail for maybe yay stale.
Damn.
Chop ball like Earl Manigo. Wanna get in the rush, 10 years of 80 grams of coke.
Now listen.
Oh, they ain't giving us a fair chance. We stay real tight from the way that we wear our pants.
Yeah.
And how our chain hang. They all drug dealers.
Yeah.
And they gang bang. They all thug
me. Lock them all up the way through my life.
Listen,
I had to start from the bottom and then try and get right.
Listen,
in the everyday struggle, sometimes it's hard to get right. That's why we grind and we hustle, cause we're trying to live right.
In our hood, all we heard was the pistol time. We slid rock or you had that wicked jump shot. The hoop dreams soon turned to coupe dreams.
Soon enough,
but we gon' hustle forward till the day the cup is full. And now we caught up in this phase.
Damn.
It's like suicide.
Uh-oh.
We caught up in these ways. Institutionalized 40,000 to 40 days. A 15-year bill, 2 ounces of raw game. Is that the proper way to treat a man?
No.
Trying to feed his fam, get a couple G's of grams.
It's hard out here.
And when the cuffs start to squeeze your hand, and make me think about E on that Peter Pan. He got caught with a half a square and a cone while staying and threw him like 30 years.
Call my dad.
He be like 50 when he come home.
Damn.
I wanna stop for my dinner.
I'm gonna holler the way through my life. I had to start from the bottom and then try and get right. Living the everyday struggle, sometimes it's hard to get right. That's why we grind and we hustle, because we're trying to live right.
If we can change the laws, maybe we can change the walls.
Maybe,
maybe after that we can change the laws.
Yeah.
One thing we can't do is change the laws
at all.
Cause we young black youth skin to bring the cars.
They
contain the cars, but we ain't put it here. It's in my hood everywhere.
So
I can't front, we used to get it good yesterday.
The 80s.
Most of the niggas going president. They gon' federal tears. Drug charges, and need I say anymore.
Say
the
it.
Rich, richer in the poor, get very poor.
Listen
to tax. Paying pennies for
hear that?
Three hots in the cop, my black people rise.
Snap right.
They real rollers that let the jail hold us.
Damn.
Have a bit of time until we're 20 years older.
It's
big business. It's called DOC. We gon' keep the fight alive until they all get free.
Never wanna holler the way through my life. I had to start from the bottom and then try and get right. Living the everyday struggle, sometimes it's hard to get right. That's why we grind and we hustle, cause we're trying to live life.